When I was 14, I could easily imagine having anything that I could fathom. Well, what a joke, they call it a dream. But if it's a dream, how come it don't happen in my sleep? I'd like to find another place to live. I'm contemplating packing my bags and taking a trip. Overseas, Europeans are amazing to me. I appreciate them cause they see things differently. I used to know a lot, now I know nothing at all. I took a leap of faith and fell flat on my face. They say God works in mysterious ways. I just think human beings are mysterious things. I hope one day it makes sense to me. Cause right now I'm barely hanging on to my sanity. I need to make money cause I'm broke as a fraction. Struggling, artist, poet, and actor. This I know. Thought I had the answer, man, and that's the worst thing that could've happened. Cause for every forward step I'm taking two back was a negative practice. I've made so many mistakes in my life. The main one, I'm always trying to be right. So I guess that you can say I don't trust that I was raised. My instinct used to guide me, now it just fights me. No man alive survives the soul rising. Sitting under this tree with closed eyelids, I don't know who I'm supposed to be. Flying high and suddenly I find it hard to breathe. Scratches on my arm bring me back to my queen. It's so serene, the unknown is a beautiful thing. Escape from the world they gave me and let that good vibe save me. I can think I've been feeling this way. I never understood normal. I've been afraid of strange. Then the battle came, the game. I got to grow up and do my own damn thing. I didn't go to college, I chose to meditate. Some bad things happened, but I made my own fate. I truly believe luck can play a part. Even with a good life, some things can be hard. I don't have to understand your situation, but if I love you, I respect your frustration. And when the time comes, I ride for you. Life is short, might as well die for truth. Better than being passive and stagnant. Fuck that shit, I've done it enough. Time for action. I spent the last year waking up at noon, sparking a bowl and guzzling dirty booze. Wasting my youth on a bunch of crazy nonsense. And the whole time I thought that I was conscious. Then I woke up and a year passed by. The older I get, the more time flies. I gotta admit I'm a dime a dozen. Welcome to the city, my brother, we all struggling. Yeah, yeah, we all.